Today, almost all businesses can imagine normal operations without internet connectivity. But relying on a single wired connection isn't the wisest decision because downtime can be extremely costly. So what to do to ensure business continuity even when your primary wired internet source fails? Sure, you can always blame it on the internet provider, but that won't solve your problems. Also, you can have two wired connectivity providers just for backup. The best way to solve the issue is to have cellular router for the backup connectivity. With cellular backup, you can use mobile data only when the internet from wired sources is lost or unreliable. This way, you save not only your normal business operations, but also money and of course time. Let's take a look at topology of ATM business case, where Route X09 was used. Throughout the years, companies responsible for ATM deployment learned the lesson that a single wired connection is just too risky, and it can cost more in case of downtime rather than implementing cellular connection backup. So nowadays, most ATMs are using industrial cellular routers, sometimes even as the primary source of connectivity between ATM and central systems of the bank. Such routers must be highly secure, reliable, and be able to establish VPN connections with advanced firewall functionality, as well as support for multiple remote management protocols. Now, I will show you how to quickly set up internet failover with one of the cellular routers by Teltonika Networks, the Route X09. Power it up and configure by going to Network tab. Then to failover configuration. Choose your primary and mobile internet connection and then turn it on. For this video, we are choosing WAN connection as our main source and mobile connection as a backup. Then click Save button and there you have it. Your business is now prepared for any disruptions in the connectivity. To see how can you add an extra layer of connection reliability, check out our other video about double SIM functionality. I hope you learned something new today. For more information, check out our website or leave a comment below.